Dreams do come true. I can't thank you enough, Jason, Machine, Chris, everybody for the support, this opportunity. And it's been a dream of mine, and I can't believe it's here. And there was a second, about 24 hours ago, that John and my wife were up late that night, and we thought it might not happen. It was a tough time, and it was worth it, and we're so glad that we're here. So I can't thank you enough for giving me this opportunity. It's always been a dream of mine, and to see so many friends, so many people here, and to be here for the last 12 hours or so, I can't thank you enough for this, because we know we're in the right place, we know we're at where we want to be, and I don't know where to start on all the people we talk about. But got to meet with the players already last night, and we are here to win right now. We're here to win the right way. And as I told the guys last night, I don't think anybody can sell this place better than I can, because everything that I've gotten in my life is because of TCU. An opportunity at 17, when no one else will give me a chance, no one will. Because I'm here, Richard, coach of another golf team, gave me a chance and gave me a scholarship to TCU. And since that time, everything that I've gotten has become because of TCU. I met my wife because of the girl from TCU who introduced me when I was in Hawaii. We ran into each other, and that's the first time I saw my wife. So even that is a result of being at TCU. So